his theme routine was a 9-9 from Taylor Waldo.
So she will win the beam over her teammate Hannah Ruthberg, and as well as Kendra Cones, Chloe Asper, who had 9-8-5s. Gianni Yancey for West Virginia.
First pass, big double pike, nice controlled lunge. Switch ring, torch to half. As with all of her other events, Kiana's gymnastics is just so clean. Take a look at this combo pass, round off 1.5, front and half, double stag jump. Beautiful. Her last pass here. Ends with a double tuck. Great landing. Chest was up, popped right to that lunge. So much amplitude on that last pass. That was a phenomenal routine for Kiana Yancey.
Not bad for a late sub, right?
Not bad at all.